Hello.
Hiccups.
I hate them. So do you, most likely. Okay, we're still in the house. Okay. Beyond. The place they may have. Beyond. Pretty sure there's like glass. Isn't going as well as I planned it would.
Pace me up.
Waste of grenades, in my opinion. Leon! Seriously. No.
Welcome.
Yes, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Got a selection of good things up. What are you buying?
I got nothing to...
What are you selling?
Money. I'm just gonna survive with what I have.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I think what I'm gonna do is gonna, like, hold something.
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right.
We're sandwiched.
Quick! In that cabin.
Looks like a jail sandwich. Man.
Leon! Small world, eh?
Big world, eh?
I see that the president's equipped his daughter.
I see the president has equipped his daughter. Okay, I think this may be one of those time survivals again. It may be? I'm not sure if it is. Actually, are you hiding there? I'm glad in this game I can actually hit people that are below me. That's a pretty good strategy.
Oh,
use this.
I like how they put the ladder up, but they don't actually go where the ladder is. You like know that he bullets him. I wonder if you shoot through like area that Ashley's in, will it like be like, oh no, you killed Ashley? It's kind of, that'd be kind of funny, but I don't really want to test it out. I'm so dead right now. And dead. Didn't see that one guy survived the grenade.
How are you supposed to survive?
Okay, if I don't survive throughout, like, for this episode, then I guess I'm just going to, you know, do it on my own. Wait a minute, can I give the health upgrades to Ashley? Oh, but should I? That's the true part. Well, yeah, because she, like, took almost full death from, like, a single bear shot.
I hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Yeah, cabin in the woods. Okay, so it's back button to escape. Seriously?
Louise, you idiot.
one evil. Her saved my life, not inside of my reach. Go upstairs. Awesome! Stun grenade kill head snakes. My original idea was to let Breeze just pick him off while I stun him.
Leon, are you okay?
Stop asking if I'm okay. Yes! Yes! Oh! Thanks,
like
Jeeves.
Backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Just what? Oh, man. No, that's a chapter complete. No. I messed up my entire system. Let's go check that place that Ashley was in. Breaks legs.
Oh man, I like Ashley. What, are you kidding me? Was the traitor seriously just like right over here? Yeah, right over here.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got a selection of good things up. What are you buying?
It doesn't make sense why you would sell like such an such a like super awesome thing, like super cheap. $3,000 for a map.
Come
tells you every
anytime.
Single location for every single treasure. I don't know, I would probably go like at least 6,000. Okay. Okay. Wait, something about El Gigante. I thought I killed him. Okay, so second one's going to be the one with Ashley. I don't know what the first one's gonna be. I don't know. I actually want to get another rocket launcher up in here. You know, just in case. Right? What's the difference? Left is... Let's just... Yeah, this way. Well, actually... This way probably has more better loot. Oh, no, not like this. Anyways, next episode, I guess.